Well, Crosshorton, we're back.
Indeed we are, sir.
Still having splendid fun, what?
Quite giddy, sir.
There have been a few knockers along the way, though.
Knockers, sir?
Naysayers, you know, do-badders. Haters, as it were.
Indeed, sir.
What they need to realise, there, is what we're doing is frightfully, terribly important.
Quite, sir.
Contact. I've no thirst for fame or a lavish contract. I'm a chappie with a sunny disposition, with a taste for fine wine or a funny expedition to the club or a bordello with a sweet tobacco smell. Oh, I can taste it as we speak. It stays with me for weeks. The simple things in life come when I'm paid for all my cheek, or when some others take a pick, they form a clique and take to squeaking of their wish to see me fall. The greatest chap-hop star of all. But the weaknesses of some can leave them rather overcome, and their jealousies can rather stop them from keeping mum. So they bleat all their grievances up and down the avenue, and replete with my riposte to keep me from grabbing you by your lapels. I've no need to haze, for my life is amazing, and here, my dear, is the news.
The world's my Nicknackatory. It's so frightfully keen. Yours is another story. It's really rather mean. The world's my Nicknackatory. It's so frightfully wrong. You may bathe in my glory, and maybe we'll be chums.
The dross one has to hear as one stock grows more is a cross one has to bear and a frightful bore. The world is my toy shop, it makes your ploy stop, a place of joy. Got a Japanese robot in a bow tie to serve me tea, biscuits, cake and sherry. The very thought of employment thwarts my enjoyment of port, so deploy some more booze, remain buoyant. I demand booze and I demand cake, but always to share as I care for the chums that I make. In the wake of the Chap-Hop wars, I recline in a fine pair of tweed plus fours. I care not whose ganders I get up, I'm set up for life, as my quill has more might than the knife. The strife the naysayers cause me bores me blue. Let them eat cake and let me eat it too.
The world's my Nicknackatory. It's so frightfully keen. Yours is another story. It's really rather mean. The world's my Nicknackatory. It's so frightfully rum. You may bathe in my glory, and maybe we'll be chums. All the haters and their maters, throw your hands up at me. Bring the plates and try not to upset me. If your nose can't take a tweak, or you find my words oblique, then get back to your bitter pit, because I've turned the other cheek. And the world's my Nicknackatory. It's so frightfully keen. Yours is another story. It's really rather mean. The world's my Nicknackatory. It's so frightfully rum.
Cake and sherry. Cake and sherry.